Hey babe, I think you've been forgetting to wash some of my stuff.
Yeah, I didn't forget.
Yeah, it's been dirty for the last couple days.
Yeah, I stopped putting it in the dishwasher.
You did what?
I stopped washing it.
What are you talking about?
Remember a month ago when I said I felt neglected and abandoned when it came to the mutual chores, especially the dishes?
Maybe.
And you admitted that you forget about them every night, and then you wash a few dishes for me, and then you want a pat on the back for helping me, which is not only incorrect, but incredibly disrespectful.
I just don't understand.
Well, I said that if nothing changed, I wasn't going to wash your dishes anymore, and then you said that you would do better, but just like all the other times, you change for about 24 hours, and then it's back to the old habits.
What are you even talking about?
I'm talking about how you're going to wash your dishes now.
This is so petty. You're already doing the dishes. Why can't you just wash a few of mine?
Because it's not my job.
But you're already doing the job. You're going to be that passive aggressive and leave my two things in the sink that would only take you 10 seconds to wash?
Okay, but if it only takes 10 seconds, then you could have already washed them in the time that we had this conversation.
That's completely missing the point.
The point is, we didn't assign this job to me. We didn't decide I was going to wash all the dishes. So therefore, this is a mutual chore, one that you have admitted to abandoning, even though I explicitly explained my feelings about that.
So you're punishing me.
How is me not doing something that's not my responsibility punishing you?
I honestly can't believe that you're so selfish about this.
You know what I know? Here's what I know. Irresponsible, immature people will always find a way to blame the consequences of their neglect on someone else.
This conversation is so stupid.
Hey. Jimmy?
Huh? What?
Did you need me to wash this for you?
No.
No, I got it, babe. You do so much around here. I got this.
Oh, thanks, babe.